हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। दिस इज चैप्टर टू मैथमेटिक्स क्लास फोर, दैट इज लार्ज नंबर्स। इन दिस क्लास वी विल रीड द एडिशन ऑफ फैक्ट्स, पेज नंबर 82, एडिशन ऑफ फैक्ट्स। This is the sixth part of this chapter. Okay, now we will know the addition facts. What are the facts? Before doing the addition, we have to know that facts. First, you see, smaller numbers can be added horizontally. Horizontally, we can add the smaller numbers. Okay, you see, the example 45 + 61 + 75, how the numbers are written horizontally, and the answer is 180. Okay, for smaller numbers, to add smaller numbers, we can write horizontally. This is the first fact of addition. Second fact, you see, larger numbers are added in vertical columns according to the place value chart. When we will add large numbers, we write in vertical columns, one below second. Okay, but we have to write in place value chart, means in ones place, below ones place number, we have to take the ones place of the second number. You see, the example is given here, 5 and 2 both are ones place number, 4, 3 tens place number. So we write here in vertical columns according to the place value chart. Then we will add here, you see the example how it is, the addition is takes place 5 2 7 4 3 7 3 4 7 2 5 7. Okay, the third fact is, if two numbers are added in any order, their sum remains the same. If we add any numbers, two numbers in any order, suppose here the example is given, you see, 40, we have to add 45 and 19 in first time, first place, first time added 45 + 19, in secondly it is added in the opposite 19 + 45, but the answer is same, 64, here also 64. So the numbers added in any order, two numbers are added any order, their sum remains same. Okay, then the fourth fact is, if three or more numbers are added in different groups, their sum remains the same in all cases. If three or more numbers are added in different groups, you see the example, first group he added 456 with 321, then we add 101. In second group we added 321 with 101, then we added 456. In third group also it is quite separate from the first and second, but in all the cases the answer is, the sum is same, 878. You see the example here, in three groups the addition takes place in different order, but the answer is same. So we can say, if we add three or more numbers are added in different groups, their sum remains the same in all cases. Okay. The fifth fact is the sum of zero and a number gives the number itself. That means if we add zero with any number, the answer is the same number. For example, here the given, you see, 0 plus 369 is equal to 369. 369 plus 0 equal to also 369. So, the sum of 0 and a number gives the number itself. Okay. Number 6, the numbers being added are called addends. The numbers being added are called addends. Means the numbers which are added, suppose in the example 5 plus 7, the answer is 12. So we add 5 and 7, so 5 and 7 are addends, and the sum is, you see, the 7. Fact, the result of the addition of the addends is called the sum. Means the sum of the numbers is known as sum. The addition, the result of the addition is known as sum, and the numbers which are added are known as addends. Okay. Number 8 fact, you see, to find the missing addend in addition, sum of the given addend is subtracted from the sum. To find the missing addends in addition, sum of the given addends is subtracted from the sum. That means you see the example 35 plus dash equal to 45. Here the given addend is 35 and the sum is 45. See the example. To get the missing number, this one is the missing number. To get the missing number, we subtract the sum of addends. Here only one added. So we subtract 35 from the sum 45. That means 45 means 35 equal to 10 is the answer, which is the missing point. That means 35 plus 10 equal to 45. Okay. You see the example B. The first, here is the missing number plus 132. The given answer is 752. To get the missing number, we have to subtract 132, the given addend, from the sum 752. You see, 752 minus 132 equal to 620 is the missing addend. Okay. If there are more than one, two addends, you see the example C. 50 plus 35 plus some number equal to 100. To get the missing number, we have to subtract the addition of the given addends, that is 50 and 35, from the sum 100. Okay, see second line, the sum is 100, the sum of two addends 50 plus 35, 100 minus 50 plus 35, 85, which is answer is 15, is the missing addend. Okay. Example D, you see, 120 plus 340 plus the missing addend equal to 500. So to get the missing addend, we have to subtract the sum of given addends 120 and 340 from the sum 500. You see the second line, 500 minus addition of two given addends, 120 and 340, is 460. 500 minus 460 equal to 40 is the missing addend. Okay. Now we will see addition of large numbers. The process of addition of large numbers is almost same as that of addition of small numbers. The addition of small numbers and large numbers both are equal in type. Suppose the given example is add 45322 and 45176. So we will write in these two numbers. How we will write? In according to their place value chart. You see how the numbers are written according to their place value chart. In ones place, both the ones place numbers are there. In tens place, in hundreds place, then we will add from ones place 6 plus 2 8. Okay, you see 7 plus 2 9, 3 plus 1 4, 4 plus 5 9, 4 plus 5 9. So the answer is 99,498. Now we will see addition with carrying. With carrying means if in ones place there is more than 10, we will take to the tens place. If in tens place more than 10, we will take that to the hundreds place. That is known as carrying place, carrying process. You see, the given numbers are 3,707, 66,828, and 627,490. We will write according to the place value chart. Then we add from ones place. You see, ones place the numbers are 7, 8, 0. The sum of 7, 8, 0 is 15. That means 110 and 5 ones. We will keep 5 in ones place and carry 110 to the tens place. You see the question here. 110 carried from ones place to tens place. Now we will add the tens place numbers. Before tens place numbers are 2, 9, and 1 carried from ones place. So the sum is 9 to 11 plus 1 equal to 12. 12 means 10, 100, 210. So we keep 2 in tens place and take 100 to hundreds place. We carried 1 to hundreds place. Then you see the question. You see the numbers are 4, 8, 7, 1. 1 is carried from tens place. That is 8, 4, 12, 12, 7, 19, 19 plus 1, 20. 20 means 20 hundred means 2000 and 0 hundred. So we will keep 0 in hundreds place and carry 2000 to thousands place. See the example. We carried 2 from hundreds place to thousands place. Then the sum of thousands place is 7, 6, 13, 13, 3, 16, 16, 2, 18, 18,000 means 18,000 means 110,000 and 8,000. We will keep 8 in thousands place and take 1 to the 10,000 place. We add then column 10,000 column 6 to 1, 6 to 8 plus 1, 9, and lakhs plus 6 is 6. So the answer is 6,98,025. That means 6,98,025. Okay, this is the addition with carrying. Now we will read another example. We see another example here. The digits carried need not be written. We may carry mentally. In this example, we will not write before addition. We will save it mentally. For example, you see the numbers written in the question. Even we will add ones plus are 4, 5, 7, 6. When we will add 4, 5, 9, 9, 7, 16, 16, 6, 22. We will keep 2, 1 here and take 2, 10 to tens place. But we will not write, we will keep in mentally. Then we will tens place. The carry number is 2 plus 2, 4 plus 1, 5 plus 5, 10. So we will write 0 here and carry mentally 1 to the hundreds place. Here 1 carried from tens place. We take it mentally. Then add with the hundreds number. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 plus 3, 7, 7, 7, 14, 14, 7, 21. 21 means 100 means 100 and 2000. 1002 carried to the 1000 plus, not written there, we keep it mentally. Now, at the thousands column in memory, there is 2 carried from hundreds plus 9 plus 2, 11, 11 8, 19, 19, 9, 28. We will write 28,000, 8,000 here and 2, 10,000 to 10,000 plus and add 10,000 column with 3, 3 plus 2, 5. Okay. So, the answer is 58,102. Okay. Hello students. You do the rest addition problems tomorrow. I will see the problems tomorrow. Okay.